G'day strangers, been a while. Yeah, it has. Yeah, I've just been busy, way too busy working away. I've got a lot of new stuff. Well, some of this you've already seen, but I've got a heap of new cases. Well, not a heap, five. It took me that long to find them in Australia, but they're actually very, very expensive in Australia compared to the US. So, but it was worth the buy because the display case was just too full of tools, adzes and things like that. So, yeah, a lot of it's pretty full. And I do apologise for the blurriness. This is my fourth or fifth attempt at this, and my phone just keeps stuffing up. Cracked screens and everything, but I've got some new points. I hope this comes out clear. These are new ones in my white case. That one's a newie as well. It's a pretty cool point, that one. I love the pink and white bands going on. This doesn't come out clear, I'm giving up. Seriously, like, just over it. Yeah, so I've been working away 6 days a week, and I literally do not get home. One day a week at home, and that's it. And on my day off, I pretty much just sit back and do nothing. A couple of new Texans. Freaky little one. I don't know what the hell you call that. Texas piece. Little impact tractor up there. Anyway, I can tell none of this is going to come out clear anyway. So. We'll give it a go. So anyway, I was in Africa a little while ago, and Africa was a pretty crazy place. I loved it. Loved it. Here's a new one, a blade. Little Snyders. But yeah, Africa was an amazing place. Seeing some insane stuff at the museums. Like hand axes going back, 200,000 years. It's pretty trippy when you walk in there and look at microlith tool technology, which is 15,000 years old, and then walk into a place and see things that are hundreds of thousands of years old. None of this is going to come out, is it? Anyway, give it a go. Yeah, so I went to Africa and had a ball. It's my second home at the moment. And I've got a baby on the way, and that's why I've been working my ass out. So. Yeah, being a dad, I've got to get my money and got to get it together before it child's born to make life easier. So that's what I've been doing. I'm just never home. One day a week I'm home and that's it. Hope you're all doing well and had a great Christmas and a Merry New Year and life's good, no troubles. So it's only a short vid, but until I get something decent to film, I'll get back to you. Alright guys, thanks for watching. See ya.